I was walking in the park. A woman sat on a bench. For a moment, I stopped to look at her. A bird flew away. She was drawing something. She put down her pencil. I asked her, "What are you drawing?" She looked down.
"It's a place I know,"
she said. She moved her hand and closed the book. "I'm sorry, it's gone now." She stared at me.
"No, it's not. It's all in your head."
She closed her eyes.